Ascot race course over there. From inside the car, unfortunately. Our little roads. Here we're approaching the Great Park. We'll be there in a few minutes. Through the Great Park, roundabout. On the way to the office. Coming upon the first gatehouse. And here's the beginning of the Great Park.
Albemarle FM travel news with the Carphone Warehouse, where independence means a great deal. There's an accident on the West Ham Lane in Stratford that's causing delays.
Oh, look at the horses.
Also on the A3 between Haynes Hill and...
Okay, we're getting into Windsor. The nicest day we've had yet is 21. Over here on the right. This house that's been redone is really nice. Get a fleeting view of these things. And here's this wonderful Charles Church community that I love so much. These really neat homes. Oh well. Okay, we're coming up on the big intersection in Windsor, the big roundabout. There was the fleeting glimpse of the castle. Okay, now we're going to get to see the castle here. This is a long walk.
You want to go?
Yeah, maybe I will. This is what's known as the long walk leading up to the castle from the Great Park. And now we're looking toward Windsor. There's the castle. You can see it moving. Our neighbor, Queen.
They had this nice sidewalk here. This woman was on, and then she's come over here.
Here's the Scots Guards Depot barracks, where the troops come out of for their changing
the
of the guard.
Here this weekend.
Oh yeah, the Queen's here this weekend. And our office is just over here on the left, just in front of the Corlett signs, right there with the flags, the corner pub, and the Network General office was on further down this road, and we're turning into our car park, Madeira wall. Okay, I'll get them. I always thought that was a cute little place. It's actually an office. Here's the Guild Hall. I haven't something in there today. This is the main high street of Windsor. The old parish church. This is Hampton's estate agency next to Guild Hall. A little... too well for the shadow, but that's the Market Cross House. It leans. And then some more of the High Street here. And in the background, you see the emergence of the castle. There's Queen Victoria. And the rest of the castle in the background.
Advantage card.
Yeah, do you want to get those tickets?
No, I was just thinking if you wanted to walk, you can take
one. Going toward the castle. I don't think we can go in that way, hon. It's just the exiting tourists. As you can see, the St. George's Chapel in the background. This is a nice street. It's taking it in the sun. It's kind of hard to see, but at the end is a pretty little place, Court Jester. There's the Heart and Garter. The Lord of Windsor. Got Peascod Street coming up. Oops. Shopping Street here, Peascod Street. Windsor's a beautiful town. Always thought that was a pretty tower with a clock. There's a dungeon in the bottom of this one on the right. And this is the Royal Station that's been redone into a shopping arcade.
Well, and this one, Fish and Chips, is open daily now.
It is?
Yeah.
Albert's? Windsor Station. Probably a bad picture through the glass, but that's St. George's Chapel to the right of the tower there. You can see just over the top. Yeah, here comes the train. I think. Where'd it go? Thought I saw it. There somewhere. There it is. First class on this end, it looks like. That boat, Arlene, that we wanted to take, remember? We've still got to do that. What's it called?
I don't know if it's the Elowette or not.
Octave, just the boat. This is nice. Nice park with flowers. See some of the boats in the background. Huh? Warwick Avenue. Yeah, see the canal boats? There's a little boat going down right now. And here's Jason's. Oh, looks like a wonderful place. And the view is fantastic. We'll go out and take more later. We'll get a boat from here. This is a waterside dining lounge. How about that concept? Actually, it looks like a little private party boat back there. Here's a canal boat going out. These things are really long.
He's done all the major majors.
That's what I want to do.